bigger. It's got gold, silver, so it's a little different. It's got a little bit of a warmer sound. So you'll see a Barbell Driver come later too.
Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to today's performance presented by the Department of Music. Please note the exits on your right near the front and the rear of the hall. Please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. Text messaging is not allowed and is monitored by the ushers. If you text and the usher asks you to leave, please do so. If you are accompanied by young children, please sit near the back of the hall and escort them out if they become restless. Thank you for coming. Enjoy the performance.
piece. I just want to give a warning that it is going to be quite loud at some point. So if you want to cover your ears, I will not be offended whatsoever. I will be doing the same to protect myself. So please do what you have to not be deaf at the end of this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
funny story. I wrote down everyone I wanted to thank, so I wouldn't forget anybody. But I forgot that piece of paper, so it does me no good. So bear with me if I forget anybody. I'm sorry. I'm grateful for every single one of you here. First of all, I would like to thank Mr. Micah Barnes in the back. He's running all the sound and live streaming and recording for this event. And he does this for everybody, and he's just such an asset here at UT Martin. So can we please give Micah a round of applause? We want to be able to have this live stream, so I'd like to thank the live stream audience, those of you out there watching virtually. I know my three stooges are out there watching, so thank you guys for tuning in on your car ride home. Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you guys for being here in person. I really appreciate it. It's so nice to be able to play for real people again. My last recital, I played for just my family, and that was it, and that was all fine and well, but this is nice too. Next, I would like to thank the brothers of Phi Mu Alpha for stagehanding this event, but also for just being really stand-up guys. Some of my best friends are in Phi Mu Alpha, my brother's in Phi Mu Alpha. It's just such a great group of men, and I'm so thankful to have you guys here. Also, I'd like to thank my sisters of Sigma Alpha Iota. You guys are so incredible, not only for ushering this event and being here because you had to, thank you for filling that requirement, but just for being such outstanding women and such great friends and such a wonderful emotional support system for me. Thank you for dealing with me this semester and letting me lead you guys. It's been wild, and I know it's been rough, but thank you for bearing with me, and thank you for believing me and always giving me all the encouragement, both in a leadership position, as a musician, and just as a person in general. I can't thank you guys enough for everything you've given me. The past like 4.5 years I've been at SAI, and I can't wait to see where we go next. Next, I'd like to thank the percussion studio, members both past and present. You guys are like a second family to me, and I'm so thankful for each and every one of you who are still here, who have graduated. You've all impacted my life and my musical career so much. You make me want to be a better musician every single day. You push me beyond my limits, and I am so grateful for that. Not to mention just the movie nights and fun times we have together. You guys are so amazing. I'd also like to thank some of my best friends who are here. First, I want to thank Andre. First of all, thank you for taking pictures today. I know it was kind of last minute, but I still appreciate it, and I'm glad you could make it. And I'm just really grateful that you are willing to share that talent and gift with me and all of your friends. You always do such an outstanding job, and I can't wait to see them. But also, you're just such an incredible friend. Ever since before day one at UT Martin, we just hit it off cleaning hardware for the UTM drumline. Had no idea I would meet my best friend that night. You've always just poured into me as a friend and supported me despite our differences, and have always been there for me. And I'm so glad that you can make it and that we're staying connected even though we're in different places now. Also, to my roommates, both past and present, the girls, Claire, Isabel, Emma, Emily, Georgia, Taylor, some of you are watching online, some of you are here in person. We all live in so many different places now. Some of us still live together, which is great. But without you guys, I would not be where I am today. You've given me so much. You've cooked for me. You've let me cook for you for some reason. you've let my parents cook for you, that's for sure, and that's great. But you guys are just so wonderful, and I can't imagine better roommates to have because they're far and few in between. But you guys are the best. I love you, Isabel. Thank you guys just for everything. I could go on and on. Next, I'd like to thank the UTM music faculty. Just all of them are just outstanding and such a blessing to have here at UT Martin, this rural school in the middle of nowhere, but we've got such great music faculty out of everything. It's the wildest thing. But especially thank you to a few in particular. I'd like to thank Dr. John Ulrich. He is one of the big reasons why I'm at this school. He's given me a lot. He's poured into me at a young age, and he's just always supported and encouraged me as also like to thank Dr. Michael Mathenia. We've had a crazy ride together the past few years through the Contemporary Music Group. Fall 2019, we survived, barely. But Dr. Mathenia, thank you so much for continuing the Contemporary Music Group. It is arguably the most valuable experience I've had at this school to be able to play new music with people outside of the percussion studio. If it weren't for this ensemble, I wouldn't have done the piece I just did with Ella. It's such an incredible opportunity for me and has given me so much and has opened up a new avenue into something I want to make a career out of. So thank you, Dr. Mathenia, and thank you to Dr. Doug Owens. Thank you for being on my hearing. I know it's your third one of the day, but thank you for still being there and for just supporting me as a musician. I didn't know in my all skills one class in fall 2017 that we would have such a close relationship, but I'm really glad we do, and I'm glad we've got to travel together. I'm glad I've got to study with you and work with you in your studio. Everything you put out as a teacher and a performer is amazing, and I'm so proud to have you as a professor and a colleague. And then, of course, I have to thank my percussion faculty, Professor Jerry Emmons and Dr. Brady Spitz. I'll talk more about Jerry later, but Dr. Spitz, thank you so much for everything you've done for me. Thank you for trusting me as a leader in the percussion studio. Thank you for just giving me endless knowledge. I think I've learned something from you every time you've opened your mouth. I've learned so much, I might like have like a brain explosion or something, just because there's so much in here now. And it's only been hardly even a semester, so who knows how I'm going to end up at the end of May. But I'm so excited to keep studying with you, and thank you for making this recital possible. And you're so incredible, and I'm so glad that you're at UT Martin. I'd also like to thank some past teachers. Without them, I wouldn't be here, because they started me at a young age, fostering such a love for music and passion for it. So to Mr. Becca Kerr, Mr. Ryan Foray, Daniel Vargason, Carrie Radcliffe, Micaiah Radcliffe, Dr. Shane Jones, Professor Chelsea Jones, Dr. James Pendle, and Dr. Julie Hill, thank you all so much for everything you've given me in the past and for your continued support. It means the world to me, and I hold all of your lessons dearly, and they're still a part of my toolbox today. And then lastly, I'd like to thank my family, all these people here on the front row. You guys are so incredible. First, I'd like to thank my partner, Shelby. Thank you for being here. I know it was a long drive, but I still appreciate it. Thank you for keeping me calm today. Hard work. To Lizzie, I'm so grateful for you as a sister-in-law. I feel like you've always been a part of our family. You've taught me so much about mental health and keeping myself sane, caring for myself and saying no to things, which we're still working on. But thank you for that and the haircut. Y'all, she did great. I've gotten so many compliments. You did great. And pizza, like having the cutest dog in the world, thank you. I need that. Second cutest dog. Sorry, Jupiter. But yeah, thank you for just being such a support and being so loving of me, like I'm your own sister. To my real sister, Georgia, wow. What the heck? I'm doing this. But thank you, Georgia, for everything you've done for me. The past, 22 years have been up and down. We have fought. We have wanted to rip each other's hair out. Probably have done a little bit of that. But I'm really glad to say that at this point in my life, I cannot imagine you not in it. There were times growing up when I didn't really like you. But now, like, I have no idea what I would do without you, and you're 100% my best friend in the world, and I love you so much. And I'm gonna stop before I cry. To my grandparents, you guys are the best. Not everybody has awesome grandparents like I do, but I am the luckiest person in the world because I do. You guys have made every opportunity available for me,
And I can't thank you enough for that. Every summer activity I've gotten to do, every medal that I have, every experience I've gotten in and out of music is because of you guys and your endless support. And I love you guys so much. And I'm so grateful for you guys. And friendly to my, or not friendly, but to my parents, thank you for everything. You've always supported and accepted me for everything that I am. You have three kids who all decided to go into music, but you still supported us. And I couldn't be more grateful for that, because I know there are many parents who wouldn't shut that down immediately. But you guys were all for it. You've been supportive. You've been here for everything. And I love you guys so much. And just thank you for being here. I know 8 hours or so is quite a while to come up for like an hour, 15-minute recital, but thank you, and I'm so grateful. And finally, to my brother Jerry, last but certainly not least, this is all because of you. If you had not picked up percussion in the sixth grade when you joined band, I would not be here, 100%. Thank you for teaching me so much. When I was in like second grade or something, you taught me how to play paradiddles. I'm still not that great at them, but I know them. So thank you. Maybe we can have another lesson over them sometime. But you've always been such an incredible role model for me as a musician and as a person, and I could not ask for a better big brother and professor. So thank you, Jerry. I love you, and yeah, let's play some paradiddles sometime. So we made it. Only a few tears. We're gonna do this last piece. Thank you again, everybody, for being here, spending this hour or so with me. I hope it's been an enjoyable one. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.